forget you now. And I'll help. I'll do everything I can to help.
He isn't mine. Oh, don't you understand? He isn't human.
He's superhuman. And so are five other children. All possess extraordinary powers.
Why are we here? To build life or to destroy it?
Destruction awaits those who threaten the children of the damned. Monday at 4.